School in China, the National Experimental High School, and the Science-Based Industrial Park at Hsinchu Province of Taiwan, Republic of China. Our director is our first exchange teacher in our school history. Incidentally, for those of you who know Mr. Tim Wickham, our regular MIHS choral director, he does send his holiday greetings to you this evening. Actually, it's morning over there. It's actually a 12-hour difference in time. Tim is about to go to school. One of the things that Mr. Wickham does, and if you know him, he's, what, 6 foot, couple of inches there. One of the things he's doing is studying Mandarin in the classes in the elementary school there, because that's the level they placed him at. And his only complaint is trying to sit in those little elementary chairs in the school in Taiwan. This evening must also be a first for Mrs. Amanda Chang. She is our director this evening. She's a graduate of the piano and vocal music programs at Taipei Municipal Teachers College. She has taught first at Nehu School in Taipei and then at our partner school at Hsinchu. Prior to that, she served as piano accompanist for the Young Men Dance Group. This year has no doubt been a first for your high school students as well. They have, I'm sure, shared something of American teenage culture with Mrs. Chang. We are all in this same global village. Mrs. Dorothy Hamilton, Mill Creek's music chairman, and members of our music staff have judged Mrs. Chang's talents as absolutely superb. Amanda is an accomplished musician in her own right, whose talent you will witness tonight in addition to the fine work of our students. Wu Wan and Merry Christmas, and please welcome the MIHS chorus and Mrs. Amanda Chang. Thank you.
name is Lori Pinter. This is her first time to be a solo in front of everybody. So I think it's a very good chance for her to train herself to be a musician. Hope you enjoy her singing.